When did slavery become a criminal offence in England?
It was not in the 1960s. I bet it was one of these odd little new Labour laws in about 1996, 7, 8.
What an odd law to outlaw slavery. His political correctness gone mad.
Odd in the sense that it's a bit late.
Yes, that's exactly right. It was 1807 when the slave trade was ended, and then finally in 1834, it was illegal anywhere in the British Empire to own a slave. It has never been illegal to have a slave in England until April 2010. I'm saying I could have had you as a slave legally.
You mean this series I'm finally free?
Yes!
But you know what? I mean, one of those slaves who just goes back to the master. I don't know what to do. I work for you anyway, please.
One thing is that there are now estimated to be 27 million people held in, essentially, in bondage, in slavery on this planet.
But the show
now,
will be over soon. More, you can go.
Yeah.
Right now?
More than there ever were in the days of cotton picking and so
27
on.
27
million?
27 million. In the world?
Yeah, that is the estimate. It's a pretty grim problem still, slavery. The point is, it was never illegal in England because it was never recognised as a state of being. There were laws against kidnapping and abduction and false imprisonment and sexual trafficking and all the other things that we might associate with. It was not illegal for one human to own another human, which it now is.
So this is a law that this isn't one of those laws where they thought, oh, that needs to clearing up. It's a loose end from history.
It kind of was. In 1967, there were a number of obsolete crimes that were taken care of. Barratry had been illegal right up to 1967, which is vexatious lawsuits.
Oh, okay.
Building of
vexatious
lawsuits.
Yeah, what they call a vexatious litigant, somebody just keeps...
Dorothy Squires.
Yes.
Dorothy Squires, the singer Dorothy Squires, towards the end of her life when she did have a mania, but she was probably the last person to be done for vexatious litigant.
And if you kept prosecuting someone for it, you'd be prosecuting them.
Yourself?
Yeah, well, it's crazy. Anyway, there's scolding. Scolding was a crime in 1966, but not in 1967.
With hot water, you mean?
No, not scalding. Scalding.
No.
Scalding!
That was a crime.
You! What time of the night do you call this, Eddie Izzard?
12.
Yes.
12:30.
Well, they give you a good scalding.
And that was illegal?
That was illegal.
Illegal?
Yeah.
And now it's legal?
Eavesdropping is illegal. Challenging someone to a fight was also illegal until 1967.
What about going round and round and round about more than three times?
It certainly wouldn't have been a medieval law, would it?
Well, I don't know. And if you had a horse and cart, you had a couple of hours spare.
On a medieval roundabout.
On a medieval roundabout.
Yes. Anyway, there you are. Due to a quirk of English law, it only became a criminal offence to keep a slave in the year 2010. So you've just missed your chance.